Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today I'm bringing you a springtime look. The weather is finally getting warmer in New York. I mean, the weather is actually really bipolar over here. Like chance of snowing one day and then like 70 degrees the next day. So I'm confused. But this week it's really sunny and beautiful outside. So it's just reminding me how gorgeous the weather is becoming, and I'm so excited. So I decided to do a kind of colorful look for you guys. I went to the drugstore the other day and I saw that Wet n Wild came out with kind of like a spring collection, and they had some really cool eyeliners. So I bought these two. These are the mega liners. These are their liquid liners, and this blue one is in the shade A Case of Blue, and this white one is Trim with Lace. So I decided to incorporate this white one into my look. As you can see, I did a winged eyeliner with this white eyeliner, and I actually love how it turned out. So yeah, I was feeling super springy today. I have to thank you guys for tuning in and clicking on this video. I really appreciate it. And if you want to know how to get this look, then just keep on watching. I don't know what it is, you guys, but my skin is just so bad right now. Like, I've been breaking out, and I just feel like it looks so unhealthy. Like, my dark circles are darker, and I don't know. I'm just going through, like, a bad skin time right now. I've been having breakouts right here, like, in this area here, and it's really annoying me. We'll move past it. I'm just gonna exfoliate, do a mask. Get over it. And as usual, I'm going to start with my eyes first. First, going in with my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer in the shade Eden, and I'm just gonna prime my eyelids with that. I'm starting out with my Morphe 350 palette, and I'm picking up this matte cream color right here just to help with the blending process a little bit. Taking my BH Cosmetics 10 color blush palette, and I'm picking up this corally color right here, and I'm gonna use it as an eyeshadow. These blushes are super pigmented, so I'm just gonna use that as a transition color. Going back in with my Morphe 350 palette, I'm taking this beige shadow right here. This shadow is sort of a three-dimensional shadow. From the looks of it right here, it just looks like a sort of neutral beige, but it has some pinky and corally undertones to it. So I'm picking that up with a flat shader brush, and I'm gonna place that all over my lid area. I'm gonna blend the edges of that out with an angled blending brush. Now I'm picking up the hot pink color from that 10 color blush palette, and I'm just gonna place that right in the crease because I really want the pink to stand out in this look. I'm gonna go ahead and fill my brows with this Wet n Wild Desert Festival palette, and this is part of their Fergie collection, but this dark brown color right in here is just perfect for my brows. Holy hell, my brows look dark. Don't worry, I'm gonna blend it out, ease it up a little. So I'm using Trim with Lace, and I'm just gonna do my liquid liner with that. I'm super impressed with this liner. I know this is a really bold look, and some people might not be comfortable with it, but for a person that likes experimenting with makeup, I absolutely love it. I think it's great. Now I am gonna go in with some false lashes and a little bit of mascara. I'm using the Kiss lashes in the style Flirty, so I'm just gonna apply that off camera. My lashes are on. It was super challenging to get my lashes on the way I wanted them, because since the liquid liner is white, the lashes aren't gonna blend in as easily. So I just tried to get them as close close to my actual lashes as possible. And the corners were giving me a little bit of a problem because sometimes they flip up a little bit. So if you are gonna do this white eyeliner look, just make sure you get your lashes as close to your actual lashes as possible. Those lashes were stressful. I'm just gonna take a wipey and clean up right under my eyes. Now I'm going to go ahead and prime my skin. I am using Smashbox Photo Finish Primer, the hydrating one. And I really love this primer. It feels kind of like a gel on your skin. It's really great for people with dry skin. Just for more of a fresh look, I'm also going in with my Smashbox Primer Water, and I'm going to spray my skin with that. I'm going in with foundation. I'm using Milani's Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation. I'm going to blend that out with my Real Techniques face sponge. I'm going to do some cream contouring today, so I'm taking my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Toast, and I am going to put that on the contours of my face, and then I'm going to blend it out with an e.l.f. small stipple brush. Now I'm gonna go in and highlight my face. I know this contour looks a little intense right now, but this is just gonna even it out. So I'm also using the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Light Ivory, and I'm just gonna put that on all the high points of my face. I'm blending all of that out with my e.l.f. Flawless Concealer Brush. Okay, everything is blended out, but it's looking pretty harsh to me, so I'm just going back in with my beauty blender, and I'm just gonna try and have everything melt together. And I'm just gonna go over everything and kind of blend out things and just have everything look a little bit more natural. I'm going to take the contour kit from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm just going to set my contour lightly with the shade Fawn in this palette. For blush, I'm using Milani's Luminoso blush, and I'm putting that on with an e.l.f. blush brush. And of course, I'm highlighting my face with MAC's Soft and Gentle Highlighter. I'm gonna go ahead and set my under eye with my Laura Mercier Mineral Powder. This is in the shade Soft Porcelain. I'm gonna go ahead and finish up my under eye. I'm taking the BH Cosmetics blush palette again, and I'm picking up that same coral color that I put in my crease on a pencil brush, and I'm just gonna run that right under my lash line. Then I'm gonna take this hot pink shade that I also put in my crease, and I'm picking that up on a very flat brush, and I'm just gonna push that closer to my lashes. I want my lower lash line to look a little bit deeper, so I'm picking up this Inglot shadow. This is the number 325, and it's just a really dark purple color, and I'm just gonna put that on the very outer part of my lower lash line. So I'm gonna line my waterline about halfway through, and I'm taking Urban Decay's 24/7 Velvet Eye Pencil in the shade Plushy, and it's just a really nice dark purple color, which will help bring out the brown in my eyes. I'm almost complete. I just have to go in with lips. I am gonna line my lips with, this is a Rimmel London lip liner. This is in the shade 005 Pure, and it's a really nice corally color. I'm gonna go with my Revlon Ultra HD matte color in the shade Flirt. So, but this is feeling a little bit too bright pink for me, so I'm gonna go over it with a gloss. This is the most nude gloss that I have, and it is Revlon Bellini lip gloss. So I'm just gonna put that on the center of my lips to brighten it up. And this, my friends, is the completed look. Very springy and pink, innocent looking. I think I'm gonna be rocking this white eyeliner quite a lot for the spring and summer because I love it. It's just, it's really different, and it's kind of like a pop of something that you wouldn't normally expect. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this different kind of spring look. Let me know if you guys want another look using this white eyeliner. Maybe I can get a little more crazy with it for a festival inspired look, because I know Coachella is coming up and I don't know if any of you guys are going. I'm not, unfortunately. But I could definitely come up with a look for you guys. I know festival season is coming up and I am personally super freaking excited. So I can come up with a look for you guys. Let me know if you want to see that. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.